What's up everyone, Clutch City Chronicles back here with another video, and today I'm going to be discussing why the Houston Rockets general manager Raphael Stone is an absolute genius. Because before he came to the Houston Rockets, it was an absolute dumpster fire. Russell Westbrook wanted to leave, James Harden wanted to leave, but after trading James Harden and Russell Westbrook, he obtained 8 first round picks and obviously Victor Oladipo, but that didn't matter because he ended up getting traded. But 8 first round picks, and those picks, I guarantee they're going to be valuable because this big three ain't going to stay together for that long. And after that, shortly after, we got Kevin Porter Jr. for basically a bag of chips. We traded a second round pick, protected second round pick, to get Kevin Porter Jr., a man who went on to average about 16 points per game and drop 50 points and 11 assists on the future NBA champions. Obviously, that was another big move for Raphael Stone in terms of this rebuild. But then we haven't even mentioned the free agent he signed earlier on, and that was Deshante, who ended up being on the all-rookie first team, along with the second round draft pick KJ Martin, who ended up just meeting giants at the rim and becoming an absolute stud, an amazing talent to watch on the court. And once that was done, we started signing a bunch of unknown free agents, and most particular being Khyri Thomas and Armoni Brooks, who both ended up being amazing for the Houston Rockets and very cheap contracts too. Now, let's get to the draft. The night where he showcased his true scouting talents, where he picked up not 3, but 4 prospects from the first round and arguably one of the most stacked drafts in recent memory. Let's start off with the top. Jalen Green averaged nearly 19 in the G League, which is a professional league. Then we move on to our 16th pick, which we traded 2 protected first round picks, which is just a steal, as we drafted Turkish center Alperen Sengun, who was a Turkish League MVP at age 18 and currently is only 19 years old, has the ability to play, make, defend, rebound, and shoot. He is the package. And then we move on to the 23rd pick, which we selected Usman Garuba, a 6'8" forward who is an amazing lockdown defender and can block anyone at the rim. And then, with the 24th pick, we picked Josh Christopher from Arizona State, who, in my opinion, will be amazing off the bench for the Houston Rockets, along with Jalen Green, who I believe may come off the bench for his rookie year because of John Wall. And yes, overall, if you look at all the things he's done within a year, this man is an absolute genius, as he came into a dumpster fire, and right now we have probably one of the most polished young cores in the league right now. Thank you, Raphael Stone, for what you've done.